Volante Vision is designed ideally with the hobbyist flyer in mind. Sporting a style reminiscent of a futuristic jet fighter, you could quickly get the feel of a real pilot in a cockpit using the fly-by-wire flight controls. Utilizing a hydrogen fuel cell drive providing power to 6 propellers, the craft can achieve a top speed of 410 miles per hour, a range of 1,150 miles, and a flight ceiling of 5.5 miles, which can be reached in about 10 minutes. Unfortunately, no word has been given on when this one will see a working prototype. Top Flight Venturi offers a unique dynamic to efficient power usage in aircraft control and maintenance. Promising to become the leading mobility choice for trips under 200 miles, the 24-foot-long craft utilizes wave-like wings with 8 channels and canards in combination with a distributed electrical propulsion to reduce its battery consumption while improving ride quality. The 4-seater speed of 137 miles per hour and flight range of 115 miles are a testament to its proposition as one of the most efficient aircraft for use over short distances. Designed by JAXA Aerospace, the Hornisse is a VTOL aircraft with a style close to a Formula One race car. While still a demonstration model, the company's goal is to develop a prototype that would eventually solve travel problems in mountainous terrains, especially in the company's homeland of Japan. It measures 7.5 feet long with a wingspan just over 6 feet. The configuration features 4 centrally located vertical fans in a square shape with an additional rotating fan at the end of each wingtip. Though initially planned as a single passenger aircraft, the company is looking into the possibility of making a 2-seat version as well. Brave is not just another eVTOL aircraft. Modeled as an amphibious sport air taxi, it has the capability to take off from both land and water. Built to be sleek, safe, and dependable, it's configurable as a 6-person taxi with a cargo transporter manned by a pilot. It features 8 fans with 2 on each end of the 4 wingtips. On takeoff, the back wing starts in a lowered position, rising as the rotors spin to its final fixed wing flight position. Although it's still in the design stages, the company claims it will have a top speed of 180 miles per hour with a range of 580 miles. Set for full-scale aircraft tests by March 2019 and expected sales by 2024, the Starling Jet is being touted as a cheaper, more efficient flight option for business and luxury travelers. With a 10-passenger capacity, a top speed of 460 miles per hour, and a range up to 1,500 miles, it's a practical solution for regional and short-haul flights. Powered by a gas-electric hybrid engine with 3 jet engines fixed above the wings and tail, it promises to be eco-friendly and faster than a conventional plane while offering the luxury of a private jet, all for about half the price. Another option for short-distance urban flights is the Ares 1, a 5-passenger autonomous eVTOL aircraft. Powered by a coaxial lift fan and 8 articulating thrusters, the craft boasts a cruising speed of 175 miles per hour with a maximum range of 200 miles. Working toward a scheduled prototype demo flight in 2020 and a commercial launch in 2025, it promises standard features such as a ballistic parachute and anti-icing technology, as well as accommodations for passengers who need wheelchair access. The company is also set to participate in ride-sharing air taxi programs such as Uber Elevate. Featuring a blended wing body design, the Ray Civil VTOL aircraft gives the impression of a hovering eagle in the sky. This design, though simple, helps minimize the amount of interference with incoming airflow, allowing the aircraft to fly faster with lesser noise and vibration. The passenger craft is powered by 2 turbine engines producing 800 horsepower each to the 6 fans, 2 on each wing, and 2 ducted fans mounted at the tail. It has an expected cruising speed of 224 miles per hour with a range just over 1,100 miles. Autonomous Flight Y6S is a 2-passenger electric-powered aircraft designed primarily as a short-range air taxi, which promises flights at prices comparable to that of train tickets. Scheduled for a prototype test in late 2019 and a projected commercial launch by 2023, it features 2 forward fixed wings with 2 tilt propellers and a vertical propeller at the tail. With a top speed of 70 miles per hour, a range of 80 miles, and a flight ceiling of 1,500 feet, you can expect that the Flight Y6S will communicate inner city for the most part. Mana plans to build its VTOL aircraft based on the Autonomous Aerial Vehicle Network in a bid to access coordinated flight paths with other AAVs and help address urban traffic congestion. A four-passenger prototype was unveiled featuring eight propellers powered by an electric hybrid system boasting a maximum cruise speed of 152 miles per hour with a range of 600 miles. The estimated timeline for the project to be in full swing is projected for July of 2020.